the 17th. That was his homestand began the following day, and that's a nice running play made by Jason Bourgeois. Really nice catch by Bourgeois. 1-2-3-8 for J.J. Hoover. Reds lead 10-5.